blast it all.
I ran out of opportunities, and I'm running out of patience.
Great.
I don't see the need to get all so worked up. It's not like this land was Blue Moon territory to begin with. What did you say? After all my hard work and planning. Oh, come on. It's common theft. Let's just call it what it is. Why, you insolent little!
Huh?
Whoa, hold on, Chief. Let's not get all flustered. Don't you think it's time to head out? Like you said, those Orange Star troops are practically knocking on our door. You're on the thinnest ice, Grit! Don't go anywhere, you understand? I'll deal with you when I get back. Push back all lost forces and secure 12 cities for Orange Star. If only I had Sammy for this. Alright, let's go with Andy.
I've got this. Andy,
Max, can you both hear me?
Uh-huh.
Loud and clear now. What's up? I just learned that this is a vital deployment point for Olaf. If we can drive him away from the region, we can cut the strength of his forces dramatically. Sounds great. We can finally put an end to this conflict with Olaf.
Yes.
That's right. You just need to capture as many locations as possible and quickly.
Good luck.
The first army to secure 12 cities will win this battle. Stay alert and good luck. Okay, let's see what we got here. Bases for deploying troops? Check.
Let's do this!
We're good to go. Let's do this! I wanted to drop you off up there, alright? And we'll just get some infantry built. And we are going to need to cut off the advance. So, let's see. So far, we only have nothing. We need 12 bases, or 12 cities. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6 are right here. 7's up here, 8, and 9, 10. So, basically, we need to capture all the cities, except for, like, 2. Olaf already has a bit of a head start and more troops. This may have been better as a Max mission now that I think about it. I still need at least 2,000 more for artillery. Alright, we'll just ambush whichever gets attacked first. Those troops down there are just gonna need to hold out a little bit. Thankfully, I now have enough to get myself some artillery. And we're getting to move fast because Olaf's probably going to start making a push onto my side soon. I need to cover up here because I feel like once he gets those cities captured, he's going to definitely make a push for this one and win. These guys, but at least it should hold out against them, and at least hold out and keep that tank right there. Start taking some of his cities as well. Probably take that one across the bridge once I deal with this tank. Alright, the biggest threat over here has been taken care of. Let's see. They're gonna definitely start pushing for up there, so I need to start positioning my troops accordingly. Alright, that kind of works in my favor. I'd rather draw that tank out. Now I can block off up there. Uh-oh. Nope, I am not letting you take that city. There, I think the units up there should be able to handle that tank and the units coming through there. I'm getting recon built. How close am I to it? I'm not even close to a hyper repair yet. But he's close to a blizzard.
The fury of nature! Blizzard!
Thank you. Alright, just need you to hold out a little bit longer, buddy. Oh, what's the matter? Why are you running? Give me a little breathing room. Actually, I think I'll just wait until we get this base up here captured. And yeah, I'll get another recon just so I can deal with the infantry up there. I'm hoping we can get a hyper repair soon because it's been taking forever to get one. I probably should start positioning my artillery over here. What are you doing? There we go. Alright, I see. Yeah, we need to get this artillery moved. Done for, and soon, actually, I'm gonna protect the city, so I'm gonna move you up here, and then we're gonna attack you. Perfect. Alright, we're slowly wiggling control away from Olaf. I think we might have enough for at least one medium. No, we're almost there at least. I'll get a tank, just so I can start doing a little bit more damage to that guy. Definitely gonna need to do a charge after this. And I'm surprised you've held out this long. I kinda figured that a medium tank would've just absolutely wiped the floor with you at this point. Oh my god, this conga line down here. Man, I kind of figured that we've got a hyper repair by now. It takes forever for Andy to get his CO power. But we're almost there. Well, thankfully he's become less of a threat, more of a nuisance at this point. Actually, this might be a good time to start whittling down those tanks. That's taken care of. Let's take out this infantry right up here. Let's capture this city. So close, so close. Almost. There's not really a reason to have anti-air units right now. I mean, yeah, there's a bunch of mechs coming this way. And I'll wait until they get a little closer before I decide to get that. I'd rather try to work to get a rocket. Need to take those two cities up there, and we've got one city up there, one there, and then one down there, and then we got this. Finally, this menace is done for. All you out. All I need to do is hold the line up here, get those two cities, and we're done. Oh no, I see what you're doing. One more day and we got this. No problem whatsoever. Even if it's winter, it doesn't matter.
Can you withstand the cold?
I kind of wonder if you can, like, make a very, like, strategic push.
Blizzard!
If you can actually capture the enemy HQ during this mission, or is it the fact that there's those two rocket units down there, plus all those tanks, means that it's kind of impossible to do so. Alright, give me that city. Not again? He will not be pleased with me if this losing streak continues.
Rat!
Where are you?
Yep.
Get out there and stop that cursed Orange Star army! Easier said than done, boss. You didn't leave me anything to work with. Don't get saucy, just rally the troops and do something! I must go pay him my respects. I'll return later. Do not fail me, Grit.
Well, ain't that a sight.
Oh, just tucked his tail between his legs and ran away. Where does this leave me? Well, I guess I'll mosey on down and clean up his mess.
We did it!
Ooh, that power. B. Yeah. Kinda surprised power's the only thing that really bit us in that mission.